final seconds. James Neal throws it on goal. It goes off of Denny Malkin and in. That was reviewed. It's a good goal with 6.6 seconds left. This one would need a shootout. And Evgeny Malkin seals the deal. The only goal scored in the shootout as the Penguins come all the way back and win it 5-4 in a shootout.